welcome to Would You Rather? And I've already played this before, okay? I've just got one little thing to say before I get into this video, though. What I want to tell you guys is, the last two videos were more opinionated videos and what's going on in the YouTube community. If you want more of them as well, I'm still going to keep the gaming content for you guys that like the gaming, but if you want more opinionated videos as well, just comment about it. Just say that you want more. Alright, that's all I've got to say, really. So let's just get right into this, okay, man? Let's start. Marry at age 10, never marry at all. Okay, okay. Being married at age 10 takes... It can be a bit stressful for a child, you know? If you know what I mean, like, it can be hard on a child. Never marry at all, you can have girlfriends. You know, you can have relationships. Just not marrying. Some people aren't into marrying, you know? Completely hooking the hook. You know, getting the fish. Okay, I'm gonna stop with that. Type of freaking similar type shit. I don't know. Never marry at all, man. Oh, okay, it's close. It's close. Have everything you turn touch into dust. Touch to dust. I can't talk. Have everything you touch turn into dust. Have everything you touch turn into gold. Isn't that obvious? Why would you want it to touch and turn into dust, okay? Why do you want it to turn into dust? You can make gold. Freaking gold, man. Own a horse in the city. Own a cat in the country. Cat in the country, yeah. Alright, read Harry Potter, read Harry Potter, man. Come on. Why are you lagging on me? Come on. Yeah. Twilight, oh god. Still, find true love, cure cancer. Sorry. I had to, man. I can't freaking say find true love over freaking myself over cancer, man. Seriously, you gotta cure that shit. Have unlimited money but no access to women. Be surrounded by women but be poor. Well, my gist is that women can give you the money. They can give you money, you know? So, I don't know. Unlimited money, oh, it's tight. Okay, it was slightly outvoted by the one I went to. Alright, live until 80 in poverty, live until 40 in riches. Well, what type of life do you have? Like, I know it's a poverty-stricken life, but you can still be happy when you're in poverty if you think positively. But, you know, live until 40 in riches. I don't know, man. It's hard. Oh, I've got to go random. No, okay, I don't know. Never be able to compliment, never be able to complain. Oh, that's hard as fuck, actually. That is fucking hard, man. Ugh. Never be able to compliment. Or never be able to complain. But, like, I've made a complaining video, last video, to be honest, about freaking YouTube system. Right, if you think about it in that term, I'll be like, oh, YouTube took a great job. Oh, they're deleting subscribe. Never be able... I don't know, man. Ah, yeah, it's completely a compliment. There we go. Alright. Yeah, okay. I got it right. Oh, shit. I got it right there. I got it right. Only just, in my opinion, for God's sake, man. Be unable to open doors unassisted. Alright. Be unable to climb stairs unassisted. Alright. My logic to this. You can't open doors. People look at you a bit more weirdly when you can't climb stairs. Because there's a lot of people with, like, you know, they've got problems with their bones and muscles, you know, arthritis and all that. So, I would say be unable to climb stairs unassisted, really. It could lead to more accidents, I would say, maybe, but still... Still. Have to end every sentence with a racial, oh no. Or have to drop two F-bombs in every sentence. That's literally me. For fuck's sake, man, I'm fed up with this fucking shit. See? I just give an example. 75-25%. Why would you want to be racist, though? Snort one, crushed up, Altoid mint, spearmint. Okay. Take a shot. Oh, fuck, man. Okay, that's pretty bad. That's bad too. Okay, I'm gonna go a random one. Close my eyes, random. Random. Alright, I went random, man. I don't know, I couldn't choose between them. Be hung by a noose, be decapitated by a guillotine. Ugh. Wow. In my opinion, you would feel, I think, a lot more pain if you were hung by a noose, because you're gonna just slowly lose consciousness. It'd be a bit more quicker with guillotines. Yeah. Yeah, I'm right with it. Have grown up without a father, or have grown up without a mother? Grown up without a father, I just think so, personally. Yeah, I'm right there. Okay, cool. Know when you will die, or know how you will die. Not this one. This one's so fucking bad, man. Oh, shit. Know when? Well, if you know how, you know, you can't. How you'll die, you can change it, can't you? If, like, you're gonna fall off a cliff. Just don't go near any cliffs that day, man. Just saying. Oh my god. It's tight, but yeah, well, I just gotta go with the thing. Man, I've just gotta go with what I think. Talk a little bit too loudly, or talk a little bit too softly. Softly. Oh. Oh, that's hard. Because, like, if you're having a fucking heated argument, you're like this. Fuck you, bitch. Yeah, fuck you. You can't be like that, can you? Can you at all? That's just fucked up, to be honest. If you do that. If you talk too loudly, though, you're like, alright, you're in a spy mission. Like that. And you're like, let's go and sell my fucking diamonds. Like that. You can't go like that, can you? It's a bit hard. It's quite hard, that. Oh shit, softly. Yeah, and you would also get sore throat from that and shit like that, you know? Never to be able to feel emotions, or never be able to express emotions. Oh, that's nasty. Oh god. I think it's worse. It's worse never being able to express, I would say. Because then no one will understand you anyway. Like, you're sad, you can't shout it out. You know, you can say it. Oh my god. Holy shit, I don't know. Yeah, I got it. That one was a tough one. I'm getting too many tough ones. Have a flying car, or have 1 terabyte. Or is that, yeah, internet connection. That is insane. That's insane too. Ah. Yo, I'm a geek, you know, and I like downloading shit quick. I like getting a fit fucking game quick, man. Like, GTA 5, it took about 4 or 5 hours, didn't it? So I don't know how many hours it took. It took hours to download. With 1 terabyte internet connection, you know, you can download quicker. Oh, God, I'm probably going to be the minority here, but I'm a nerd. Yeah. I was another. Have a deranged elf pour a bucket of water on you every 15 minutes. Hit and quote Buffalo Soldier and quote by Bob Marley. Play at 110. Oh. Yeah, I could be like, yeah, to this elf though. Yeah, let's do the ice bucket challenge, man. I mean, he just does it, you know? It's just like, it's kind of sick there, to be honest. But not every fucking minute, every 15 minutes, like, you're asleep. And he's going to do that bullshit. Fuck you, man. Be telekinetic or be telepathic. Telekinetic. I don't know why, I just think being telekinetic is cooler. Yeah. I was right. Live an average life and be forgotten in time. Go down in history for doing something terrible. Well, you know what? That. Nah, I have to. Be in a car accident that kills you only. Kills only you. Alright. Be responsible for a car accident, but you, where you live, but you're 5. I can't, man. That is fucked. See, that anybody with normal sanity would do that. And just to say, wait, yeah. That does not Oh, okay. I thought it was stuck on 79% or some shit. Yeah. That is fucked. That is fucked. Be painted by Van Gogh. Or be painted by Da Vinci. Ah. I could be for like a male Mona Lisa out of this bitch, couldn't I? Yeah. Yeah. I like that. Go on a magic carpet ride with Jasmine. It's Jasmine. Oh, God. Take Cinderella to the fall. No. Fuck you. Fuck that, man. I don't know. Go toe-to-toe, no, oh no. Try to take down Freddy Krueger or go toe-to-toe with Michael Myers. Fuck's sake. Because Freddy Krueger, oh, shite. Shizer. Fight the entire Smurf Village or fight the full collection of Care Bears. Smurf Village, bitch. Yeah. Only be photographed, only be filmed. Only be photographed, only be filmed, only be... filmed. Oh, come on, stop lagging it. Don't lag it, man. Come on. Come on now. It's toe-to-toe right now. Is it like 50-50? Is it 50-50, right? Oh, God, I think we've got a pretty close one here. Come on, man. I'm not freaking waiting all day for this. Oh. Oh, okay. Alrighty. It's photographed, man. That took a long time to load, though. Eat nothing but dog treats. Eat nothing but cat food. That's disgusting. Oh. I don't like that. I don't like that. Oh, dog treats or cat food. I don't know. Cat, no. I'll stop lagging. Seriously. Holy shit. No, what? Is cat food that bad? I don't know. Shit, okay. Okay. Just went dog. Never tie your shoes again. Never untangle head. Ooh. Oh God, that is so annoying though. I've had so many headphones where I do that and it's like so annoying, like it only reaches like a little bit as well and it's like, oh God. Never tight. Oh, fuck it. Fuck it. Nah, no one understands the struggle. Be tall and really skinny. Be buff and really short. I don't know. Be buff and really short. What do you mean by really short? To explain. Let's see. Right, I would say, oh shit, wait, get this right, yeah, there we go, I'll be tall and really skinny, to be honest, yeah, alright, sick, play for the Los Angeles Lakers, play for the Miami Heat, I don't follow this really that much, I'm English as well, I don't know this, people say how freaking stupid Americans are for not knowing what football, like, I mean soccer, is in this country, right? For you Americans, I don't want to piss you off, but like, we don't know barely, I don't know barely anything about what you play. I'm going to play Los Angeles Lakers, man. I think it's a bit hypocritical right there. I couldn't get my words out, man. Live an average life and be forgotten in time. Alright. Anyway, we're already on the road to living an average life, to be honest, man. Let's be honest here. Right, oh shit, I missed that one. Be a vegetarian and love a meat eater. Be a meat eater and love a vegetarian. I don't know, like, with vegetarians, right, I'm not stereotyping at all, but there's someone called Vegan Gains, and I don't know, there could be someone like him, there could be always a nice vegetarian, he's vegan, actually, I don't know, be a meat eater and love a vegetarian, to be honest, yeah, I'm sorry, this is going to be the last question next up now, no, we need a good one. Ooh, Chinese food. Yeah, buddy. Yo, that's it, man. I've played this twice and it's been really fun. I might do one more part to this because I like it. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, right? If you liked it, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Keep extracting.